frog there. Now I'm relatively certain it's not a mink frog. I'm not 100% certain exactly what it is, but it's pretty typical of what you see in Muskoka throughout the warmer months.